He says it's right on the money. The living legend, he is here, the force behind the cult classic The Room, which of course is the basis of James Franco's movie The Disaster Artist, the original creator, director, producer, financier, star of The Room, Tommy Wiseau. Tommy, nice to see you.
Nice to see you, too.
Let me show you a clip from the Golden Globes.
Absolutely.
From Sunday night. Watch this. Look.
Okay.
First person I have to thank is the man himself, Tommy Wiseau. Come on up here, Tommy.
All right, Tommy. What did you want to say? If he had not blocked you away, what would you have said?
I just want to say, if a lot of people love each other, the world will be a better place to live. And I would say the American dream is alive, it's real, and I'm American, I'm proud of The Room, etc. That's it. That's what I want to say. Nice thing.
Right. Yeah.
But as you noticed, somebody was like, no, you cannot do that. But it was a funny moment. I mean, I enjoy it, you know. I think everybody was very kind, and I was actually surprised. So everybody was like, you know, some kind of magic, you know, on this event.
Yeah.
So really,
you didn't know James was going to call you up on stage, did
you? No. Actually, that was set up through Greg, because Greg pushing me to go. And long story short, then he called me. So I say I was much more comfortable. But I say I don't want to intrude. You know what I'm saying? So.
All right. For those who don't know the entire story, we're going to show you a clip from the original movie, which is called The Room. You made this movie in 2003.
2003. Yeah.
And prior to making the movie, I know you'd taken acting lessons.
Absolutely.
Did you have any other background to make a movie?
No, it's just acting, and I did some research. As you know, the film industry always been sort of, you know, difficult
to break into it.
So I decided to do my own stuff.
All right. Well, here is a result of his own stuff. Look at this.
How dare you talk to me like that? You should tell me everything.
I can't talk right now.
Why, Lisa? Why, Lisa? Please talk to me, please. You're part of my life. You are everything. I could not go on without you, Lisa.
You're scaring me.
You are lying. I never hit you. You are tearing me apart, Lisa.
All right, so a lot of different reactions.
Great clip. You pick up a really good one.
Right, good. We're happy about that. Now, you know this. I'm not saying this to hurt your feelings.
Just say whatever you want.
Some people say that's awful.
You know what? Whatever they say is fine with me as long as people enjoy it. I always say, you know what? You may not like The Room, but you will find something there will attract you. That's all.
In The Disaster...
And I can top myself on the shoulder. It's a good job.
In the Disaster Artist, they showed the screening, the premiere of The Room,
right.
Press Theater in Westwood, and the audience at first is like, oh, and then they start to chuckle, and then they start to laugh.
Mm-hmm.
When you showed your original movie mm-hmm. to an audience for the first time...
Right.
Did it hurt your feelings? Were you gratified? What was your...
I have a support from my friend, best friend Greg Sestero, who wrote actually a Disaster Artist book. Based on the book, James Franco, you know, started mm-hmm. doing movie, et cetera, et cetera. Long story short, again, you know, he encouraged me, said, don't worry about it, you know, that's what he said, you know, and said, hey, they're just laughing, maybe that's the direction to go. Because, you know, I learned from a school, as long as you get a positive reaction, you know.
The audience is always right.
Well, that's it. So from the beginning, we always have this reaction. So I, from the beginning also, I said, you know, you can laugh, you can cry, you can express yourself, you can do whatever you want. And sometimes people come to me and say, hey, can we actually do that? I say, yeah, of course you can do it. It's not a big deal.
Now, you're kind of this real-life mystery man.
I'm very mystery man.
You're very
yeah.
mystery. We've never seen you without your glasses on.
Oh, I can do a little bit.
Okay, there we go. All right. And we don't really know your deal. You grew up in New Orleans?
I grew up in New Orleans. I moved out to California, graduated from Laney College, started business. Actually, I built building, steel frame building, and then I decided to close my business, sort of, and go into acting, etc.
How much money did you spend out of your own pocket to make The Room?
A lot of money.
Have you made that money back?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
What's next for you? Are you going to make another movie?
Actually, we've been working on this baby here, The Neighbors. And that's the sitcom. And also, I'm working with Greg Sestero on a new movie. It's called Best Friends. And keep in mind, they will be releasing the Room again across the country, 600 theaters. That was the January 10th. So we're very happy. But keep in mind, we actually screened the regular screening. We have a monthly screen here in Los Angeles as well.
So we should tell you this. If you want to see the there movie, The Room, there are the DVDs. In theaters for one night only. It plays a lot, but it's going to be tomorrow night at 8 o'clock in 500 theaters. Go to fathomevents.com or theroom.movie, and it'll be one of these special sort of nationwide of things, and you'll see the trailer for the new Best Friends project. Tommy, very nice to meet you.
Thank you.
I still
much.
Feel we, yeah. there's, it's an onion. There's a lot.
Thank you very much.
Thanks, Tommy.
What a great attitude.